We are going to simplify this fraction. In the numerator, we can factor out 3d, so we have 3d times c plus 1. In the denominator, we can factor out d, so we have d times c minus 7d. We are going to end up with the final answer of 3c plus 3 over c minus 7d.